name is Stephanie Sloan and I am the soil scientist at PGG Wrightson for the technical team. Today I'm here to talk about the lime process that we go to. So from actually pulling it out of your parent rock material right up until standing behind me when it's ready to go on the truck and onto your farm. I've gone out in the field for the day over to the Tararua in the east coast and I've tracked down Richard Brown, who owns Brown's Quality Lime, and he's going to talk to us about how actually you get that lime into that fertiliser truck to be applied to your paddock. So Richard, do you want to just explain what's actually happening in the quarry here?
Yep. Well, we start off, you've got to clear overburden off the rock. It's very important that you keep all the clay and soil out of it. When we are ripping it out, it's like this rock that you can see in the background. It needs crushing down with a primary crusher to get it down to a size where you can put it through smaller crushers, which do the fines, which we'll look at later. But it's pretty important to keep the product clean when you're getting it in from outside.
So what we've done is we've moved from the quarry up to the processing plant. And Brownie, do you want to just talk us through what we're going to do now?
Okay, well, to get it from, get the lime up from the bottom, we use a dump truck here. It carries about 35 tonne. It carts it into this shed, and from there, that's where we start the processing of the product. This is the where it all starts. The loader loads it into the apron feeder, and it goes up the belt here, into the dryer. This is where, when the lime's been through the dryer, drops onto this belt, goes up over that screen, over the top, and screens off stuff that's under 2mm, or in fact it's a 1.75 harp screen. Everything that goes through that goes on the belt into the shed and it's finished. The overs we stack, they tend to be a bit steamy after being heated, so we stack them and leave them for 24 hours before we put them through the next crusher, which we'll now go and have a look at. This is the sort of rock, these are the overs that come off that screen. They're stacked there for 24 hours and then we put them into this crusher and it'll turn that into powder in a split second. This is called a pulveriser, the crusher that is doing that job for us. It's quite moderately high maintenance.
So this is one of the end products that we've got once it's gone through the whole processing plant, from the quarry, through the dryer, through the pulveriser, and out the end here we've got fine lime, rapid fine lime. What this means is that most of this product is all under 0.5 of a millimetre, which is one of the fertiliser industry rules. And when we actually look at the quality of this product, about 400 kilos is actually under 0.25 of a mil. So this is really good when we're looking at cropping situations. And if you want to expect a pH response faster than using your normal ag lime. Man, we just got dusted. If you want to know anything else about the benefits of lime, head into your local PGG Wrightson store or call your local TFR and they will put you in touch with the right people around making sure that you're getting the right product for the right fit for your pastoral system.